you guys in the books. Because you are a rapper, when you educated as a rapper, you can work on your career better. And the good thing that you rappers we learn people. Jane is a graduate, Nan is a graduate, Ken is graduating. So in hip hop, we do books. Then we do music. Straight up. Understand? So even out in the Western world, yeah, all the doings, they educated people. So you get an education first. Then you know, whatever thing that you wear, sports, with the one, please, education is very key. And what I say about the women, you know, right now, actually, before we go, right now, I'm getting for free, you know, because I got my name, okay? So the ladies right now, you shouldn't take your time, right? Just stay with them because you lose focus. Yeah? Right now, I'm running from there in the cold and I won't put in anything because I made my name, you know, I don't want to hang with me. So please, let the instrument make you use your focus. So that's a few words I'm going to say right now.